Welcome back, folks. This is Oran from Wolf and Pup here with
Bella, who wants to catch a ponytail.
And
you wouldn't want to catch it off video, so I'm catching it now.
There's a ponytail.
Okay, we're gonna see.
So, we're, in case you couldn't tell, we're playing Pokemon.
yeah, sorry.
I only have, gosh, I have like no Pokeballs.
One.
Okay. That is not going to keep the Ponyta. No way.
No.
Okay. So, let's see. I guess.
I'm going to try one Great Ball.
Yeah, I just threw somebody into the.
Not quite. Almost into the ball. Not quite.
Oh, it looked like it.
Well, you it's like on the edge. This yes, I caught it!
This is the only. You caught the Ponyta?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
I'm the happiest person in the world.
Okay.
I weakened it and then captured it.
Nice. Yeah, this is the only. This is the only option I see is to try
to
battle
dude,
this Ponyta
I love you.
Down.
I love you, Geodude.
And then see if I can use, hey, Geodude's good, huh?
Yeah.
See if I can use, ooh.
I'm gonna watch.
I have to be careful not to,
Okay, there's a Pokemon right here. Am I standing in Ponyta?
Yes.
Okay. So, Ponyta's right there.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
For him. And he's fighting it.
And I'm hoping that I don't.
Just gonna run around a little bit on the hills.
Don't make Ponyta faint. Okay, Wigglytuff's attack missed. That's fine. Try one more.
I'm just gonna climb
slap.
Up this hill.
Pony slap.
Give everybody a good view.
Oh, God.
What? Oh!
Critical.
No!
always when I don't want my attacks to be crit. That's fine.
It's fine.
It's fine.
Okay, well, everybody has a good view of this place. It's very nice.
I doubt it'll be the last Ponyta we see.
Very nice view for everybody.
It's Ponyta's a fire.
Yeah.
Good one, right?
Yeah.
So.
Okay.
What is, yeah, there's interesting stuff here. Okay, so before we get distracted,
let's go to the snow Pokemon.
Yeah.
Do you remember where it is?
So down this way, we gotta go out in front of the shop and then over to the side.
Good, you remember where it is.
Yep.
And I found all.
Oh, no.
Stuck. It was nice.
Shoop. Okay. Good.
I was about to check out the gym and see what they had. That's why I found the Ponyta.
Yes.
I'm so glad I did that.
We never did look at the gym, huh?
No.
We didn't make it to the gym. What's all that up on the top? Do you see it looks like a roller coaster
Whoa.
Or something up there?
Cool. Are we going to go back up?
No, that's fine.
Like,
head, we'll explore the gym more when we can actually go to the gym.
Right.
Because we can't do the gym yet.
Okay, so
we're going over here. You with me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Somewhat. Mostly.
Okay. Snow Tip City.
Oh, it's Snow Tip. That
Snow
Cliff. I'm calling it Snow Cliff. New name, Snow Cliff.
All right. And I have two Great Balls, and
nice.
That's it.
I have zero Great Balls, three Ultra Balls, and five Pokeballs.
Nice. I really need some more.
Yeah, you do.
Bye, Vulpix.
Bye. We'll see you again later,
yes,
probably.
Another time.
Wait, I lost you.
Another Growlithe. I'm just going straight.
I know. But okay. I miss it when I can't see you.
Okay. Right. There you are.
There we go. Now let's go.
Hi.
Okay.
Hi. Let's see here. Oh, there's
Come
still
on,
growl.
Still covered in
still Growlithe everywhere. Yeah. Place is just filthy. Filthy with Growlithe. What's that up there? Oh, Growlithe. Surprise. Surprise, surprise. What's that other one?
Ponyta. Ponyta, catch it.
I'm not going to be able to. I'll battle it, though.
Okay.
I'll battle it, and then...
I really want to go back to the...
Hi, Ponyta.
Yeah, I'm going to go back to the spawn area and switch out my Pokemon.
Okay.
Okay, and then just stay here and fight this
yes,
Ponyta.
Yes, will do.
Okay.
Okay. I'll tackle.
Okay.
Geodude was your... Good luck charm before, right? To get Ponyta.
Yeah.
Okay.
I have so many fire. I'm gonna have to.
Right.
I think Growlithe is my third favorite Pokemon,
no.
So I'm gonna switch that out for Ponyta. He's like my favorite with Vulpix.
Should
and
I
now
risk?
I'm gonna heal.
Or if I should risk one more hit, I probably should.
Oh. I don't think so.
You don't think so?
No, because that's how you lost last time. I think you should try to catch it.
But I only have two balls.
Oh.
I'm gonna try one more.
Okay,
I'm gonna try
do
one
it.
More.
Just
hit.
Do it.
Yeah, it's whatever, you know.
Okay, I'll just wait around here.
Dude, use tackle.
Oh, I'm gonna
okay,
collect these balls.
In the red.
Steps.
In the red.
Okay.
Good. Okay, I'm gonna try. Here we go. Stay in the ball, please.
Fetch. Farfetch'd.
Farfetch'd. Farfetch'd. Stay. Yes. Ponyta.
Let's do this, Ponyta Farfetch'd.
In the ball.
Let's do this.
Nice. Farfetch'd.
You're going down.
But I still need to stay where I am, huh? Because.
Sorry. Here.
Okay. I'll run around.
Here. I'll go to you, and then you can come here.
Okay.
And see if the Farfetch'd still exists.
I only have one ball right now, so...
Well, there's also like, Pokestops over here, so...
Yeah, that's true. You went to spawn, huh?
Yeah. Okay. Just wait for me so I can teleport to you.
I'll just punch a Pokemon.
Okay. Okay. I was like, okay, I'm like, oh, wait, okay. Okay, let's see if I get this Farfetch'd. Aw. Okay, fine. Farfetch'd. If you want to go like that, do you want to go like that, bro? you're going down.
Growlithe. Everywhere.
You're down, Farfetch'd. You are down. Finally, you're dead.
Yeah, there's just Growlithe everywhere. And something I can't see.
Okay, I'm gonna go to you.
Did you get it? Okay.
Okay. Okay, can you accept? And then you can TP to spawn and get some stuff. And I'll look around too.
Okay.
Okay.
Charmeleon. Okay, I'm gonna heal up.
I'll look at all my Pokemon.
I don't know if I want to swap anybody up.
Oh gosh, I should have healed my Ponyta, but whatever. It's fine.
Okay.
How do I use this spray on a Pokemon? It's not working.
You select it, put it in your inventory. Then go out and use it like an item, and it'll show you. Yeah, there you
okay.
go. And then you just choose the one that you want to do.
Okay, good. So now my pony
okay,
got
so
healed.
Okay, so Growlithe. I haven't really used Growlithe that much, I guess. Maybe I will.
I kind of miss having my Growlithe out, but it's okay. I live.
I haven't been using.
I'm
Charmander
sorry, Vulpix.
At all.
This poor Vulpix.
Yeah.
It's trapped.
I'm gonna take out Ponyta and put Growlithe back.
Oh. I'm gonna see how many male Pokemon I have in my hotbar and how many female. One,
they have
two.
What? It says
three. Yeah, next to their names, and next to their level.
Oh.
One.
Oh,
three. I have three of each. My Pidgey, my Geodude, and my Meowth are all male, and my Jigglypuff, my Ponyta, my Vulpix are all female. I'm sorry.
I have a balance too. Okay, I'm coming.
You need to see this poor Vulpix.
Okay. No.
It's so sad.
It's in the...
I'm sorry.
Hey, come out.
come out. Where are
oh,
we
you know what I didn't do?
What?
You
want to go back?
Yeah.
Go back.
Yeah.
I was like, wow, that took you a short amount of time.
Yeah, right? Because what I really need to do is go...
Pokestops.
Get a little bit of gear, yeah. Because I'm super, super out.
What's that? Is that a Vulpix? That's a Vulpix.
What's that other
Vulpix?
One?
Yeah, that's a Vulpix. Ooh, I see a nice area we can go to once we go to the snowy area.
Okay.
It's a foresty area.
Is this a Pokestop? Oh, no, this is the gym. That's okay. Right. Okay. And I'm going to go hit this one over here. Ruff, 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 ruff.
Okay.
And then I will come over to you.
Okay.
And good. That gets me a few more Pokeballs.
Nice.
Good. Excellent. Okay. Beautiful. All right. Cool. All right. Should we hit it?
Yeah.
All right. Heading out to Snowtip City. There's little Vulpix.
Hi, Vulpix. There's too many of you.
Right. You're so common. The
at
common
at first, I was so happy.
Yeah, what's that up there? Growlithe. Surprise, surprise. I know.
Such a big surprise that there's such a thing.
But we're happy. We're happy to have had them. Okay, what is this? What is this hype thing? What do you do? You
what is it again?
Slash hype. Yeah. What?
Hype.
Oh, you must wait 114.5 seconds to use hype command. What does it do for you?
Give you hype. I don't know.
That's
nothing helpful, really.
I don't get it.
Okay.
I have Ultra Balls now.
Nice. How many?
Eight.
Eight?
Yeah. I scored at that last Pokestop. One of the last Pokestops.
Wow.
Okay. Here we are. Lucky Ducky. Almost at a city.
And then maybe we can get some snow. I'm a lucky Psyducky. Psyducky?
I'm a lucky Psyducky.
Oh.
Oh, I'm just running over the hills because I'm so intent on going to the Pokestops.
All right, I
know. Snowtip City. Are you with me?
Yeah.
Did you do it too? Okay.
Yeah.
Like, forget this road that's meandering about. Where's that other... I saw one over here.
Seal!
Seal! Seal!
Seal. What is that?
Ooh,
is that
a Magikarp? They're everywhere.
Yeah.
They're everywhere. This place is filthy with Magikarp.
And seals.
Okay. And seals. Seal.
Someone. There's one seal right here that I'm fighting.
I see a seal.
Okay. I see a seal in the ground, so I'm taking it out of its misery and giving it a nice life.
Because I lost you.
Oh, I'm up. I'm up on the hills fighting. Because I'm up fighting.
Actually, where did that other Pokestop go?
And then I'm gonna catch a Magikarp.
That's the one I went to.
How do you upgrade your Pokemon?
You battle with them.
Like, you mean, how do you like evolve them? I meant.
That's a good question. I do not know. I don't know. How did you do it in Pokemon Go?
You got their candies.
Oh yeah, yeah, that's right.
Okay, I got seem a seal.
They seem to have done away with the candy aspect.
Right.
Okay. I ran very far away. Now I'm going to try and find you again. The other one of the Pokestops is like way across town. Doesn't seem like there's anybody else here.
Not really, no. Okay, I caught a Magikarp. You should catch a Magikarp.
Okay.
Now where are you?
I am down in town, and I am near the gym.
Not helpful,
and I'm running back to where we kind of were before. Mystical Keep.
Is that you? That's you.
Me. Okay.
I saw you around the corner.
I didn't get a seal yet.
Got a seal.
Okay. I'm going to battle it. Oh, with my dead Ponyta. Thanks, no. I'm going to swap out for Charmander. Not dead Ponyta, but not
Why
healthy.
Why are you... Wait,
not
isn't,
healthy Ponyta.
Isn't seal a water type? Technically.
I guess.
And you're using a fire type against it.
Yeah, but isn't that good?
No.
Really?
Water beats fire.
Oh. What beats... What beats water?
What beats water? I think that would be, like, something else.
It would seem to me that it would be fire. I'll try Geodude.
Why would you think fire beats water?
Because fire versus water? I don't know. It's perfectly logical.
Eh. I guess. You could say so.
Yeah, but what would beat...
It's normal or maybe
I'm showing my ignorance of actual Pokemon.
Maybe normal, maybe fairy. Tell us in the comments if you know something that we don't.
I was always into Pokemon many, many, many years ago, but I never got into like the cards or like actually knowing anything about them.
We're going there next.
Mystical Keep? Okay. Yeah. I want to find the Pokemon Center in this
place.
Excuse me, in this town. Because I want to...
I'm going to go explore while you do that.
Okay. I'm almost done.
Explore.
I'm almost done.
I'm still exploring.
All
right. I found the gym.
Yep, me too.
And I'm going to go to a
Okay, I'm
going to
try one more hit.
Ooh, is this the Poke Center?
Hopefully not critical. Come on, just
This is the Poke Center.
Just a little chat. Tap, Geodude. Okay, good. And now...
I don't need the Poke Center, but it's the Poke Center. I found it.
Nice. Come on. Stay in the ball. Stay in the ball. Yay. You little seal, you. Yay!
There's only literally Magikarp and seals here.
Yeah.
Nothing else.
Magikarp. Okay, you're at the Pokemon Center?
Somewhat, yeah. Magikarp.
Yeah, yeah. Magikarp. Oh, I haven't caught a Magikarp yet. I should probably do that.
Yeah. I just got a really weak one because I'm never going to use it.
What should I fight it with? Geodude, so. I guess?
Here, I'm going to look at all my
Pokemon. You're not going
stuff.
To?
No.
You're not going to try and evolve it into a Gyarados?
Actually, I got a strong one, but it was really easy to catch.
Cool. I haven't tried to catch one without attacking in a while. That was working for me, but I got tired of losing Pokeballs. Geodude is good. Against water.
Yeah, he's good against, like, everything.
Okay, I'm gonna try one more hit on this puppy, this fish puppy.
Fish puppy? That would have made a little bit of sense
don't,
for you.
No! No!
Just catch another one. They're all over
that's
the place.
That's okay. I do want to, I do want to...
Oh, they sing. Where will
okay. You? Oh, hi. I do want to level up Geodude, though, anyway. Oh, gosh. Geodude.
Magikarp.
Ouch. Geodude.
Oops.
Use tackle. Surprise, surprise.
Oops. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to kill you.
Did you?
At least with my Geodude, I didn't.
Fainted that poor thing.
Too quickly, too.
Okay. I'm going to try. Yeah, I'm not going to try and hit it again, because that didn't go so well last time. Oh, come on. All right. Well.
Seal.
Guess I am then. Or maybe, let's see. User's defense, rock polish. All right, whatever. Go down, Magikarp.
Is it your United States?
Maybe,
whatever.
Oh, fainted. I'll try again. Catch one eventually. Geodude. Up leveled. That's not a thing. Where's the, you were just at it, I think.
You were literally, okay, turn around that structure right there.
Okay, doesn't really look like one. Oh, I see, there's the Pokeball.
Yeah. Pokeball, that means it's Pokeball.
Yeah. Okay, hello. Yes, take my eggs, please. Or take my Pokemon.
Take your eggs.
Take my Pokemon. Do you have to, do you even have to click her, or do you just walk up?
You have to click her.
Okay. Nurse Frost. Thank you, Nurse Frost.
Frosty the Snowman?
I wonder, maybe I should switch out one of my fire type. For...
I have two fire type, one water type, two normal, and one fairy.
Yeah.
That's what I have out.
Nice. I still want to level up Charmander.
I'm trying to level up my seal. I put my Bulbasaur away.
I'm putting my Ponyta away. Take out my seal. Oh, my seal, which is injured.
I would never put away my Ponyta.
No.
Because my Ponyta is too nice
right.
to me.
Okay, I'm going to heal. There's nobody else here. Nobody. There's very few people in any of these other cities.
Right. You know what I'm doing?
Huh.
I'm just killing a whole bunch of Magikarp because they're so not smart.
Yeah.
Because they keep using the same move that does nothing to me.
Uh-huh.
Which is okay. Really smart. Sarcasm included. Sarcasm included. I'm really good at speaking.
Sarcasm included?
Yep, I'm so good at speaking. You get what I mean, peoples. But I'm like the best speaker ever.
You understand the sarcasm included, peoples.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's see. I think then my... Yeah, I wanted to...
Okay.
Battle another Magikarp because I want a Magikarp.
Oh.
And.
Seal v Seal? Nah.
Okay, so this time.
Maybe you just level up your Pokemon enough and that's how you
until
get
they. And at some point they.
Yeah, that's maybe.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's like how it originally happened, you know?
What?
Maybe you have to be a certain level too?
Maybe. I don't know. Just gonna.
Yeah, I think that's how it originally happened
I'm
in Pokemon.
Level
like
two,
the idea. You're almost level two?
Ish.
Oh, yeah, I'm getting
I'm only
close.
Like 100 away.
Ooh, there we go. Okay, that's gotta do it.
You're closer than I am.
That's gotta do it. Okay, stay in
for now.
The ball.
No. Oh my gosh, these Magikarp are so not smart.
Thank you.
I haven't taken any damage from my steel, and I've killed like 5 Magikarp. Well, making them take a nap.
Putting them down for a nap.
Okay, don't say putting them down, because that means we're killing right, it. That's why we say nap.
Yes, make them take nap.
For a long, Ooh. long
yeah, time. Yeah, Geodude destroys these Magikarp. Go, Geodude.
Seal destroys Magikarp.
Make
Magikarp.
That Magikarp sleepy fast.
Magikarp are just weak.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so you get... I gain experience. He gains experience. We all gain experience.
Yep. Well, okay. Except for the one that you just get.
Where are you?
Oh, I'm like somewhere where you'll never find
me.
Where
are you? All right. Do I need to heal anybody? No. Just had a couple battles. Geodude didn't take any damage.
Right. I'm just still trying to... I want to...
Let's go look at the gym before we go someplace else.
I want to keep upgrading... I want to get my seal to level 7 before we end this episode.
Okay.
That's my goal.
Okay. Let's see. I think... Oh, I see you. I found you. You're down the hill. What is that down there? Is that a seal? Yeah, that's all there is here, huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
Seal.
What?
I use that so much I can't fight anymore with it.
What?
The,
Geodude?
No, my seal. I used the same attack so much that I can't fight with it anymore.
Oh.
I used,
Headbutt. Oh, you're leveling up your seal. That's right.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
That's weird. Huh. Oh, that's what that sound was?
Yeah.
Interesting. I didn't know that was a thing.
Right?
Well, if that's the case, that's what's going to happen to me with, Geodude's tackle. Because that's... Oh, it's not very effective. Huh. Are you harming? No. I already got a seal to... Yeah. Okay. I want to level up. That's what I want.
Yeah. I do want to do that, too.
Getting there. Is that... Are you Ponyta versus Magikarp?
Yeah. Because it's the only one that I'm, like, almost... Fire, for some reason, I'm confused. Why is water and fire so strong against...
Oh, there we go. Okay. Why did I say that again?
Fire and water strong against water.
Fire and water strong against water?
Yeah, exactly.
You can now leave the battle. I wasn't trying to leave the battle. I was just trying to wander around.
That's leaving.
Right? Ooh. Are you challenging me?
Not you. I'm challenging the Magikarp. Oh.
Alright.
To death.
Let's see.
To nap time. I'm
do the same thing.
I'm almost there. How are you so much ahead of me?
I don't know. Time? I have no idea.
With your trainer level.
I'm staying up because I keep fighting.
I've been fighting like nonstop and you're still. Which is
Oh, Geodude's at level 8.
Nice. Really? Yours at my level 8 like mine? Nice.
Yeah.
Because you've been fighting with it so much?
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. I like it. It seems pretty consistently good.
Right.
Is this the road to...
A new city.
This is the road to someplace else. A new city. A new place. Oh, the road to Mystical Keep is what it is. Yep. Ooh.
What? Oh, Poke.
Poke Center. Or Poke...
Poke Stop.
Center
it's Pokestop, not Pokecenter.
Pokestoppers. Them Pokestoppers are blue again. Yeehaw! Seal! Go down, Seal! Keep it down. Level up. Just gonna eat you up. Use your experience and your power as my own. I will become stronger for having defeated you.
Ponyta's level 7!
Nice. Anyone at a Poke Center? They're in like every town. Yo, where are you?
And I have to do a slash spawn.
Guys, if anyone can answer this question correctly on the first try, we'll buy them some epic eggs.
What is the cut?
I don't know. I don't see a question.
What is my favorite Pokemon? That's the question.
I don't.
Glowfable.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't see anything.
I'm gonna guess. I'm just gonna say a random Pokemon.
Alright.
Seal.
I don't. Is that what their question was?
Yeah.
I didn't see it.
No. To both of us or to
which one of us? Oh, I leveled up.
What? Oh, you leveled up? Oh, I wanna level up.
I'm level 2. I'm gonna heal my Pokemon.
Wait for me to level up, then we can do stuff.
Already.
Then we can do the terrible, terrible ending of video-ness. It's a terrible day when you have to do such a thing.
Yeah. It's so true. Horrible. Horrible. How do I get in there? I want to be the nurse.
No, let you aren't in. A nurse. You aren't a good nurse.
Let me in. What?
You aren't a nurse.
What?
You aren't a nurse.
I know, but... I can heal Pokemon.
How?
I don't know.
Let's see.
Figure it out.
Couldn't be well, that you hard. Already need. You have to already know how to do it.
We were going to go look at the gym, is what we were going to
yeah.
do.
Yeah.
You're dawdling.
Sorry. Well, you're dawdling
doddle,
too.
Doddle. I know. You're right.
Doddle, so, doddle, doddle. Yeah, we're both doddlers.
Doddle, doddle.
Well, I'm not level 2 yet.
Doddle, doddle. That was the title of one of our videos. Doddle, doddle.
Yeah, it was, actually. Come Where on.
I'm like... I'm in front of the gym. Four more what? XP?
Yeah, and then I'm the next... And then I'm level 2.
Nice. Nice.
I don't know where the gym is, so you're gonna have to help me.
Where is you? Are you still down there?
No. Right. I'll come. You'll see me. You'll see me soon.
Okay.
First, I'm gonna murder this Magikarp.
I'll find you.
No, yay! Bye! Thank you, Magikarp.
Here's a little map. This is a pretty big place, actually.
Yeah, I'm pretty happy now.
Actually.
I'm level 2.
Nice. GG.
Oh, now I can catch level 8 Pokemon in the lab. Okay, well, I'm going to the Poke Center, I think.
Okay.
I can find it.
Right. Shh. Hey.
Is that you?
Hush. I'm standing right in front of the Poke Center.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Gert. Hush. Stop it. Come on. Give it a rest.
Sorry,
Don't you know we're on air?
Yeah. Sorry about my whistle. It sounds weird. Oh, I see you.
Okay. Okay. So what are we doing? What are we doing?
Going to the gym.
Shh.
Just to look at it.
Stop.
And then
okay.
Ending this video, which is a sad thing.
It's a long, long video.
But that's a good thing.
The gym. We're at the gym. He's got Pikachu. Can't tell what his name is. It's all garbled in stuff. Hush. Enough. Goodness.
Bro.
He's got a pokey pika Pokemon.
Pokemon. Chew. Just pokey say pika chew. Pokemon. Just say chew.
All right. Okay. Thanks for joining us for this video. Thanks for liking and subscribing, and we will see you next time.
I saw Pikachu rolling, I'm ashamed.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.